Hi Dave, Helen here. What can I say? We'll really, really miss you here at school. You have been the one constant in my school life journey here at Eccleston Primary. You've always been there with your smiley face and helpful nature in school. Thank you for all the help you have given to us, the school trips you've been on, the eco stuff that you help push forward as part of the school, and the support you've given to all of that. I think you know when it's my classroom that you come into because it's always the coldest, because I always have the windows open, and I think you comment on the fresh air that's there. We will miss you. The children absolutely love you. From when they are messing with your hair or playing games with you or just a friendly chat. So take care of yourselves. Come back to school soon, won't you? Bye.
Hi Dave, what am I going to do without you? Who's going to be there in the morning ready for me to carry all my bags? I'm going to miss you lots.
Hi Dave, good luck with everything. I hope you have a long and happy retirement. We'll miss you so much around here. Miss your happy, fat, smiling face. And who's going to get rid of all the mouldy fruit and all the out-of-date milk for us? Thank you very much for everything you've done for us. Bye.
Right, Steph, can we do this thing for Dave now?
Yeah, go on then. Yeah, we'll do it.
Right. Oh, it's hot in here, though. Are you not all the time?
It is hot.
Right, come on, let's get it done. Oh. Right, okay. Dave! Time to hang up your mop and bucket. No. Hang on. Too hot. So, just hang on. Too hot.
All right.
Let me get this off. Oh. Let me get this. Oh. Oh, that's champion. Oh. Right, okay. Dave! Time to hang up your mop and bucket.
Mr. Frost!
Well, I'm trying to do this thing for Mr. Crane. What?
When was eBay invented?
eBay? Mm-hmm. eBay? Years ago! That was like the last century. That was, I think it was 1995. It's like the last millennium. What year was it? 1995. I can't even remember it. Not a very important year. Anyway, go off you go. What year was it?
1995.
Okay. Ooh, 1995. Right, okay. Dave! Time to hang up your mop and bucket. What words can I say about.
Mr. Frost.
Jake, this is for Mr. What? What?
I can't remember that song that you told me to learn.
Oh. Very important song. Every child should know it. Right, Jacob, go away. I'll play you a clip. Oh, hang on, sir. I'll have to do this. Dave, words fail me. I don't know what to say. It's like I've not got anything inside that I really want to put over to you. I'm sure something will come. But just for now, Dave, all the best.
You. Kids are going to miss you. Who am I going to torment? Who am I going to go on at about Everton? Who am I going to... I just don't know what I'm going to do. Oh, gosh, Dave, don't go! Paul, maybe you should. Maybe it's time. I'll come in with you. See you in a minute! Three.
Hi, Dave! Dressed for you today to say goodbye to you and wish you well and let you know that we're all going to miss you so much. I'll miss the pretend hugs we have and I just hope you have a great retirement, Dave. See you soon. Bye.
Well, Craney, you beat me to it. I thought we were going to retire together and here you are, napping off early enough, earlier than me. All the best, Dave. We will really miss you and I hope you have a long and very happy retirement. Bye.
Bye, Dave.
Hi Dave, just like to say goodbye, good luck, hope you have a lovely retirement. I've enjoyed getting to know you, I've loved our little chats, our little bit of banter, and don't worry, your food parcels will continue. Okay, take care, enjoy your retirement, make time for you. Nobody else, make time for you. Okay, look after yourself, take care, bye.
Hi Dave, hope you have a lovely retirement and hopefully I'll see you at Everton Football when Burnley win. All right, bye.
Well Dave, the time has come for you to put your feet up, enjoy your retirement and pop in sometime and say hello. All the best Dave, bye.
Hi Dave, it's been lovely to work with you. Sorry you're leaving, but hopefully we'll see you around at the Carrington Centre, not the Trafford Centre. Enjoy your retirement and a well-earned rest. See you soon.
Happy retirement! Have an amazing time. You deserve it. See you soon.
Take 10. Bye, Dave. Oh, Dave, we're really going to miss you. I don't know who I'm going to come grovelling to apologise for the state of the classroom that I tend to leave it in. But no, I'm going to miss your cheeky sense of humour and watching you carry everyone's bags into school.
Yeah, I'm going to miss that lovely welcoming smile every morning, Dave. Letting me in when I'm trying to struggle with my fob to get in and you're there all the time waiting for me. And just that lovely chat every night after school. You don't know how much you're going to be missed and how much you mean to us all. So have a lovely retirement, Dave.
Happy retirement.
Happy retirement.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Dave. Hope you enjoy your retirement. I don't know who I'll get now to carry my bags into school every morning. Hope to see you soon. Bye.
Well, Dave, you finally made it out of Everton Primary School after all those times saying you were going to leave. Hope you have a really, really good retirement. Thanks for everything you've done for me since I've been part of the school. Open up at all hours, day and night, helping me find different things, helping me find my credit card, my debit card, and just supporting me and having, being a friendly person to speak to throughout my time at the school. Hopefully, your grandson's not going to wind you up anymore and make sure he doesn't steal all the biscuits. Good luck, mate. Cheers, bye.
Bye, Dave.
Gonna miss you.
Come and visit us soon. Good luck, Dave. We'll miss you, Mr. Crane. Thank you for everything that you've done for Eccleston over the years. I know that we'll definitely miss our chats and comparing which cake is better. Is it a carrot cake? Is it a Victoria sponge? Or is it a chocolate cake? Make sure you come back and see us. We'll really miss you.
Bye, Dave. Look after yourself. Enjoy every minute. Have fun. Don't forget where we are. Come back and see us. And ring anytime. Take care. Bye.
Bye, Dave.
Bye.
Hi, Dave. Emma here. Oh, wow. I hear that you're on the move from Eccleston Primary School at last on a new adventure, a new stage in your life. So I just want to say you'll be missed, I'm sure. And it's been, I don't know how many years, but a long time that you've been at Eccleston. I really enjoyed working with you and I hope now that you get the time to really enjoy spending time with your grandchildren, although I'm sure they're many more years older than when I was working with you. But it's time to rest up and enjoy time to yourself and make sure you do and make sure you continue to enjoy your football. If you can get back to matches, would be nice, wouldn't it, soon? Put your feet up and hopefully when things change in the not too distant future, you'll be able to get out and about and really enjoy doing all the things for you after all the hard years that you've been working. So although I can't see you, I just want to say best of luck for the future. And it was a pleasure working with you at Eccleston. And we always had a little joke and a smile, which was really nice. And good luck and enjoy your retirement. Take care. Bye.
Well, what can I say? Dependable, chivalrous, kind-hearted, caring, unassuming, and just an all-round great guy. But enough about me. It's only fair we talk about you, Dave. Dave, Eccleston have been so lucky to have you all this time, plus the extra little bit, and the other extra little bit, and the extra bit still. And as much as you'll miss Eccleston, I know that they'll miss you more. Dave, you're a great guy, and I thoroughly enjoyed getting to know you over the 5 years that I was there at Eccleston. And already, I'm missing our football chats. But I am flying the blue flag here in the Wirral. And if you don't believe me, Up the Toffees! Dave, all the best for your future. I know you'll do great, whatever you decide to do. And keep in touch. Take care.